Match the column. Fish. So students, tell me, what does a fish have?
They have air holes.
No, right? They have gills. So now tell me, what does a grasshopper have?
They have stomata.
No, right? So, air holes. So what does the leaves have?
Eggs?
No, right? They have stomata. How does a cut-me-not plant respond? Right. They move. The leaves move when touched. And the last baby crocodile hatches out of an egg.